What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video. In this video, we get a pump shotgun and pull up some kills that, not gonna lie, I was pretty proud of. If you guys do enjoy the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, and click that little bell to join the notification squad. And without further ado, hope you guys enjoy.
Ooh. Okay. It's not switching, bro. This is ridiculous. Oh, I just let him have it, bro. Gotta love the pump, dude. Shoot, dude, I forgot to put bandages on, bro. It's kind of awkward having this, like, mic right here, dude. There is a guy in here, right, dude? So there's a guy over there. I think there's one in this house. Maybe. I'm just gonna push this guy. And there's also a drop somewhere over there. Dude, jump. Here's what we're gonna do. I like that strat. Oh, we got another guy in here. Dude, I love the pump so much. Just like unfair. I guess we can check if these houses are looted or not. No, I think they're all looted. So we can go push into just this area. I think I'm gonna hit the houses that are like, where are they? Here. And I think there's one here. I'm gonna go to these ones first. Yeah, and then actually, I guess I'll just come to, oh, they're so like evenly spaced. That's looted though, so I'm just gonna try and get this. I don't think there's anybody else left in Greasy. Oh, this is looted too. Okay, well, how about we just go for that drop then? Not used to having this big clunky mic in front of my face. Oh, it's on the side of the mountain. Is that loot? I guess I can just check on the way back. I don't think there's gonna be this far out trying to get this. Gotta make sure I don't get sniped then. Actually, yeah. It's only two nades. Oh, there's actually 12 here. Okay, I'm just gonna take the green burst. Check these houses. See if these are looted or not. Oh. It's up on that mountain, dude. Yeah, okay, those are looted, so I could wait here because the storm's gonna push them into me. Or I could just fly at them because that's more fun. I think he's backing up though because I hit him in the head. Oh, there's two drops over there. Yikes. think. Oh, there he is. Is he looking at me? I think he's. Yeah, he sees me, but. That tree. He has a snipe. I really want this guy's snipe. Actually, no. We gotta wait for him to get in the storm. Because I don't want to go running into the storm and then get all his loot. So keep running, bro. I won't shoot you, I promise. Just get in the storm. Just get in the storm, dude. Get in the circle. Oh my gosh. Alright, well. Probably ran way west. I don't actually like this fight anymore, dude. I'm kind of regretting not killing him now. I feel like this is just a recipe to get sniped, honestly, dude. Yeah, I should just focus on getting to that circle. I feel like this guy's looking at me right now. What's that? Did I just see something? Probably him. Go loot him. Fine, I'll go loot him. I guess I'll just take this and drink it. We got that storm coming. This isn't good. Where'd he go? Dude. Jeez, dude, I'm
shaking.
Bro. Did I not build a roof? I thought I built a roof. Honestly, I could go back in there and get his stuff. How much is this hurting? Yeah, I can get this stuff. Just gonna have to use a mud kit. I think that the rocket ammo that I got from that alone was worth it. But now I don't have a med kit. That's what I sacrificed. So actually, I don't even think that was worth it because I lost the med kit. But I got bandages, so we're fine. I think they nerfed the rockets, feels like. I am one shot to a bolt. So I would like to get a drop and get a shield out of it. As well as like a scar would be nice too. Oh, we're close to the circle, dude. Is that a... Eagle eyes. And then there's one guy over here. There he is. There's the last guy. Alright. Kind of a whiff. What's this guy trying to do, dude? Oh, he's trying to loot this guy. He's that bush, I think. Oh my gosh, dude, he is. Alright, let's pull some strats here.
Go, dude.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, share with your friends, and we'll see you guys in the next one.